No, they're off. She didn't forget all about 4-3-2-1, but what a surprise we got as they take off in their pack. Out front, Scarry. Looks like John and Scarry out front. Then Jake, Dan, Jess, Jay, Dan, Jared, and Tom. This is a long race, guys. This is a long race, a 9-minute race. So John and Scarry, nose to tail, 0.481 separation. We got one on the back stretch. Oh, our second place car gets the third place car to let all the fourth, fifth, and sixth place cars by. There's a long race, so there's plenty of time to get the jumpers. Oh, John has a little trouble. He backflips off the little roller, giving Scarry a runaway as our marshals dance out of the way in the front stretch. So we got Scarry, Shore, Moore, Schrader, Maury, Shelley, Hammond, Eisen, and Rufo. 8-11 on the clock. 8-11 on the clock. Oh, Jake has a little trouble behind you, Brandon. He goes over the wall. There you go, Jake. Our leader off of the ice right now, second place across the ice, just chasing down 1.9 back as they're starting to work in the back of the path of traffic. Marshall and John almost side to side. John sneaks underneath Marshall, he takes the position, wiggle waggles. Marshall there thinking he's got a long race up to the back as they go, they worked in traffic. Marshall's a little, oh, that's Jay, never mind. Sorry.
Marshall's like, oh no, I'm losing.
We're all blue and gray. My grandma's. Oh, Jake pulls it. So Marshall up front, John digging to get there. 2 seconds of separation, 2 seconds of separation. Oh, Jake's in a little trouble. He rolls it over. He's in that sixth spot. Looking to hold on to it. Close battle right now. Isaacson and Moore and Hammond. They are all very close. Isaacson just 0.68 off of Dan. Jay barrel rolls. He's got to go back across the two. Hold on, Jay. Just hold, hold, hold. Go, Jay. Go, go, go. Yeah, I know. Thank you. John has a little roll there as they're working through traffic. Gives Marshall a little bit of space. So our lead is at 1.4367 of separation. Marshall working all over the backside of Hammond. Hammond looking to stay on that lead lap. He's fighting hard. He's 3 seconds off of Jess's position. Marshall, there we got one in the backstretch there. Oh, we got three in the backstretch. Get all over, Brandon. Help him out. There we go. As they work through traffic here, John and Marshall still separated by 2.1 seconds. Just 1 second off of Hammond. And we got more just behind Jake now. Shelly, Mallory, Rutham. Taking a little bit of a pile on the end of the straightaway. Smart driving in traffic, working for all of them. Marshall starts to get to the clean, smith, whiff of air. He's starting to look for a way to go. John right there behind him. He's just got to get by Jake, and all he has is nothing between him and Marshall. We're at top. Oh, there we go. Back off the table. 5:50 left in this race. 5:50 left in this race. Out front, Marshall getting it done. John trying to get him. John now has nothing between him and Marshall. Will he be able to reel? Right behind him is Jess, the third place spot. A lap down. Hammond 7 seconds back on Jess. Then you got Schrader, Shelley, Mallory, Rutham. I mean, Moore and Rutham. Oh, looks like Dan is out somewhere.
Oh, don't step on the truck. Damn it.
Oh, John is a little bit bad in traffic. Gives Marshall a little runaway. Let's see where they are when they come by. We are 5:10 into this. 5:09 is separation, first and second. So we're 5:10 minutes left in this race. 5 minutes left in this race. So we are not even halfway there.
Thanks.
Help him out in the middle there, Brandon. John gets tangled up a little bit. He gets cleared out. He's got plenty of time, though. Joe helps him out. He gets going. Marshall enjoying a little bit of space he got in that one, though. John's got a clean track in front of him, though, so he can make up a little bit of time. Jess turtles it. Nice jump, Joe. Other side of the rollers. Just go. Sorry, Joe. Oh, Jared driving with a broken car, it looks like.
You didn't get me.
Oh, maybe not. Maybe so. Oh, John has a little trouble. He goes left side, Brandon, left side. There you go. He's looking to stay in that lead lap. He is in that second spot. Isaacson 5 seconds back on John. So Isaacson is trying to reel in John. Isaacson right behind him. They go over the roller. That is nose to tail. That is for that second spot. They take him into the backstretch. John goes. Jess goes. Jess looking inside there, trying to find a way through. John cuts a very nice line through the S's. Working on the backside of Jake. He airs it out. Gets underneath Jake as Jake rolls. Jess there cannot capitalize on anything because John's dropping a perfect line through there. John airs it up. Jess airs it up. John up the backstretch. John down the backstretch. John is away. Jess falls back a little bit farther. John gets a little wide at the end of the straightaway. Jess reels in a little bit. 0.507 left side. Jess falls in behind Scott. He has to get a little help. Scott never saw him. Scott goes like Joe's there to Marshall and gives John a little runway. John has a little trouble though, so he needs to Marshall in the middle. He gets cleared up, but Jess is not able to take advantage of it. So Hammond looking to take advantage of a little bit of that, trying to reel in Jess to get Scarry short. Isaacson, Hammond, Schreier, Shelley, Mallory, Rutham, and more. 3:20 on the clock. 3:20 on the clock. Oh, Jared gets swept off. Isaacson has a little trouble. He gets Marshall. Jake has a little trouble. Guys, make sure when you're yelling to Brandon, you yell loud.
Broke. He's broken.
Yeah, he's been broke for about an hour. Okay. 2:53 on the clock, 2:53. He finally kill it though? Yeah. All right, Jared, if it's that bad, just leave her there, buddy. Yeah, 19 of 29. As we go through the field, we got Scarry out front. He's got a lap and 3 seconds on Schroer. Then we got a lap and 8 seconds to Isaacson. Then a lap and 7 seconds to Hammond. Then a lap and 4 seconds to Schreier. Then a lap and 8 seconds to Shelley. And then Jared, Tom, and Dan. So right now everybody's a little bit of cruise control, but we got 2:30 on the clock. 2:30 on the clock. Still plenty of time in this race. Go get some. John is really close to getting his lap back.
Your push right there?
Marshall. Marshall being the smart driver. John looking has to go get it now. So he's got 2:14 to go. Fast lap has been Schroer with a 17.275. He has a little trouble with Hammond. They hang him up. They get free. John gets going. He's still got that second spot in hand. Isaacson 9 seconds back. So Jess want to get it. Tom looks like he's stalled in the backstretch. They pick him up. He's broken it out. Scarry airs it out, turtles it over. That's going to help John get back up. John looking at least getting that lead lap, see if he can go get him. Isaacson in that third spot. Hammond looking to get back in the lap with Isaacson. Separation of laps through the whole field. 7 seconds separation between second and third. That is our closest battle. That's Isaacson and Schroer. Schroer on the backstretch. He's just looking to go get it on the lead lap. 1:42 to go, 1:42 to go. Our leader, blue, white, and silver. He goes over the slow sideways roller by Joe. Right there behind him is John. John's looking to come get it. John flies over it. Gets the backhand loose, holds onto it, brings it up the back table, rolls it down the back stretch, he goes. John cranks it up around, he goes across the ice. He is gaining. He's only 3.1 back and getting the back on the lead lap. So he's working, he's a little sideways, up, he gets to Marshall. Brandon has himself now, turns him around behind you, Brandon. Over the wall, there he goes. All right, free. Looking for a little help from Marshall, maybe 1:12 on the clock, 1:12 on the clock. Jess digging hard, see if he can get back to John. John driving smart, keeping those wheels down while driving hard. Not letting Jess come back to him. Jess in that third spot. Then we got Hammond, Schreier, Shelley, Mallory, Ruth, and Moore.
Why do I feel like picking up that every time?
Out front, getting it done, is our leader, Marshall Scarry. Down the backstretch, we go.
You try taking it inside, outside, and all that
scoring.
Stuff.
Sneaking underneath Jay. I think it was Schroer looking to be making that. He rolls it. It's going to help Isaacson back to him with 43 on the clock, though. 43 on the clock. He's going to hang on that spot. He's going to work. Oh, he turns it over. Brandon, help him out. There you go. Brandon gets on. That's going to bring third and second. Nose to tail almost. Jess at third. Jess rolls it in there, though, so that's not going to help Jess get there. 30 on the clock. 30 on the clock. John getting away. Looking to get back to Scarry, but that's going a long way to go. 26 seconds on the clock. Closest battle now is Isaacson and Schroer. Isaacson parked it twice, though, that lap. That's not going to help him. Watch out, Jay. Can you go? Okay, go, go, go. Don't worry about it, go. We got lap separate. We got 13 on the clock. Go ahead, Jay. 9 seconds on the clock. 9 seconds on the clock. These guys are going to finish it out at this point. Jess is in and done, so John's got that spot.
Your last lap. Jess, you are done.
There's Marshall, our winner. Nice shot, Marshall. Dan in and done. John in and done.
You are done. Jake Sherry, you are done.
Looking for Jay to come on in. Jay is in and done.
Marshall.